Welcome to Crampton's Gap, an Ultimate General Civil War, where I'm playing the Union Campaign, a Major General Difficulty with the JMP mod. You can take up to 12 units to this battle. I have 7 units in this group that are over 90% to getting their third star, so I'm going to use them along with some good support units. I currently have 6 in Econ, 10 in Training, 7 in AO, and 4 each in Logistics and in Recon. I have plenty of medium guns, so not much to buy with reputation points, so I just took the small arms. There isn't much room to maneuver at Crampton's Gap, and it's all uphill, so the most common strategy is to use your heavy guns to counter battery until the CSA guns are gone, ensure that you have a decent spotter to see them, then move your assault force up the hill while supported by your artillery. The CSA often has units hiding near the LPOP on the left side of the screen, so be careful when approaching it. Snipers in that area can also easily flank your forces in the center. Often the LPOP on the right side is much easier to access with either a skirmisher or a cav unit, and that will open up visibility of the entire ridge. If you can get a few units into the woods just south of that LPOP, you can eventually help flank the enemy units in the center. The enemy mostly stays in heavy cover while going through the center, so you can't be in a big hurry. Use your guns to help waver and route units that are in cover. Once you push them back up the ridge and out of the woods, it's much easier going. There is extra time to capture the VP if you do not get there before the mission time expires. However, there is no extra time after the contested timer pops. I ended up losing over 13% of my forces, and the AA lost just over 72% of its forces. The kill ratio was just under 8 to 1. Plenty of kills in this minor battle for my guys. Wade Scales was wounded again. His counterparts from the start of the campaign have all made it to general, but this is the second time that he's been wounded, so he's a bit behind everybody else. Three of the seven units got their third star, so I'm happy with that. So it's on to South Mountain, and I hope to see you there.